It's not just striking small. If you have the right coordination of the hand, palm and five fingers, and mind and body, then even if you strike small, you have right hasuji and strike with quality. Striking, not just touching, but also beyond that, hopefully the opponent have the feeling, or you leave the feeling that he has left well. That for the uchiaji, directly translated, this is a taste of the strike. Hopefully you practice further to have a good uchiaji or the taste of the strike.